Even over here. And then I'll hand them to you in the tray.
I got it.
Alright. Just let me know how many you need and I'll give them to you. I have 15 on me right now.
I should be good. Yeah, if I had like one more bone, I could probably make another piece of armor, but I think I'm good.
Oh, here you go.
Make
Let
up some
me,
armor for you.
equip.
Do some.
Oh. I need to combine.
Were you able to harvest that guy?
I can't tell. Did I put a bone on that? I don't think I did, did I? Alright, let's, oh, wrong button. I'm gonna combine like. There you go. Took me a second, but how many more do you need?
Boom, collector. That was enough.
Alright. I should have enough to make me two pieces still too. Oh yeah, we're good.
Cook this food real quick because I'm dying so fast. We need something here to sort of we got a save point, I guess that's all we need. Nice to have a little bit of protection, but.
Right. Yeah, no joke.
I have. Oh, looky here. I didn't even know you could do this. How do you capture water then if that's not the case? Can you make a water skin or something?
I don't know. You can scoop something out of there. By hitting square. I have no idea.
Maybe we can make some poison. I mean, I guess at least make a dew bucket or a dew collector.
Away.
There is an explosives trap up there. Beware. On the other side of that torch. There's a guy climbing that tree. He jumped from that tree to that tree. That's bizarre. They can jump from a long ways on those trees. See that? More bones. Well, should we explore? Your mic's not on.
Yeah, it is.
Oh, looky there, it is.
Well, it is now, I should say. Might need to walk around and find some food real quick, though. Oh, I just seen a bird somewhere.
I added it to the fire.
Who would you have? Well, it gave me a little food, not a lot, but that works. Alright. I put the fire out. I'm coming. I'm coming! Hey, we're just right across. I think over here, ain't this where we did have our old camp? Was right up here, not camp, but where we found that one cave, just right here, somewhere, or was that farther away? No, that seems like it's just right here, up on this hill.
The big hole is over here. The big hole in the ground's right here.
I'm coming. No, where our one base was. Where we went into that one cave. The very first cave we went into.
How do you get down there safely? Just jump into the water?
Oh, yeah, but how would you get out?
Climbing rope?
Oh, I have no idea.
There's a cave down there.
Wonder if you go through a cave to get out there. You know what? I wonder if that is the cave I went out. Remember when I said I fell all the way in the bottom and died?
All right.
If that's the case, I know where the cave is to get in there.
Looks like it'd be straight across this thing.
Since it just got daylight, you want to go in there?
Sure.
Alright, so we should be able to make it through this cave pretty quick since we already know it. First, I need to find where. Oh, wait. It might be a little ways back. I thought it was right here. Must be a little farther back than I thought. If it's the same one. Yeah, because this is the side where you killed all those alligators.
Yeah, I remember those alligators. Any more of those?
You want to go get him?
Yeah, he's right here.
Oh, yep, there's one right here, too.
I don't really want to mess with this so much. Hide meat. It probably wouldn't hurt to have another one of these.
Oh man, I didn't mean to swing my axe at him. I actually cut him up before I did anything with them. That sucks.
Always use another turtle shell. Oh. I cannot hold any more meat, apparently.
I already have a turtle shell. I guess I already have a turtle shell on me. I didn't know I did.
You can build a water dew collector right here if you want.
Yeah, could. How'd you build one?
No, not a dew collector. Oh. I just built a... I can, though.
Right. Oh, I thought that's what you built. I just heard a build thing. I can build one.
I need to dry some meat. Well, I had an extra steak laying around here. Couldn't hold. I think we should start collecting up some alligators, really.
Right.
And start getting, like, some hide built up. Get whatever we can hold.
Alright, let's go find some.
They have to respawn.
Yeah.
Quick. If, I mean, if they're like those other... turtles.
I don't see nothing over this way. Remember last time we killed quite a few on the other side.
You're gonna get eight.
Uh-huh, he's sneaky. Sneaking up on a guy, wasn't he?
There's two of them over here. Ooh, there's another one. Enemy as well, because there's a bloody one.
Dude, why can I hit him?
He does not want to go.
No.
He does not want to die. We can make our way back.
Yeah, I guess it will just be right below our one cabin. Run up there and get some food if we wanted. Well, I need food.
True. I got some meat on me as well.
Yeah, me too.
Get the darker pieces first.
Water, I haven't had water in days.
Oh yeah, water would be nice. Yeah, I'm pretty sure this is like a giant birdhouse.
Oh, I'm sure it is too, honestly.
Yeah, it seems like. Between this and the other place, we got a lot of hide.
Right.
Squirrel. I don't have a squirrel yet. Where does his little head go? Oh, there he is.
Oh.
That's cool. Ooh, nailed him.
Killed the poor little rabbit, didn't you?
No, I did not.
Okay, good.
Poor little deer, though.
Poor little thing. Never had a chance.
Whoa, there's a cluster of fish here. There was three fish swimming inside each other.
Really?
Yes.
That's kind of funny.
What happened to my ears? Kill you. Whoa. Yeah, I can't hold any more meat.
Oh,
I got enemies
down there.
Over here. I got a lot of enemies over here, like 5 of them.
Alright.
Jumped in the water after me. He just drowned. He just drowned himself.
Where'd the other guys go? There's still 2 of them, I thought.
Yeah, I don't know. Lost my trades here.
Why don't I just kill a little squirrel? This is where we need to build a fish net, Charles. Hunter, breathe, man, breathe.
Hey, I can't pick up anymore. Oh, yeah, I can. Maybe he needs to go outside.
Might need to. That's about the time I kick him out. There's one of those crazy things running around behind you. Oh, there's another alligator over here, Charles.
Yeah, I just killed one of them.
I shot that one and he went out in the water somewhere right by you.
Yeah, he's swimming here. If they're just anything like real alligators or crocodiles, they're gonna want us to get in water.
Yeah.
Here you go.
Building a rabbit trap right here.
There's I can't get all that meat.
Yeah, over there. Oh, I can't. can't either. I'm full on meat too.
We got meat all over the place.
Right. We do, actually. I might build another drying rack right in the water where I'm building that fish trap.
Looks like a little camp right here. Yeah, need another hide collector too.
I was thinking if I put like a drying rack right here, then I'll remember where this fish trap is. My goodness, fish trap takes a lot of sticks, doesn't it?
Look out.
Son of a buck.
Setting them on fire is the trick before we kill them.
Right. Yeah, I want to chuck the spear at him. Completely missed him. Don't even know where my spear went now. Just getting ready to come give him a whack.
I don't know where the other guy is, but should be bones. Wherever his body's at.
Thank you. I said something, I wasn't too happy.
Another monster down here.
Made a big loop trying to find some sticks. Found two. Maybe four. Can't remember what I picked up before I cut that one. We got a fire pit down here.
No, are you freezing?
Yeah. Let's say that again though. You can. Well, go somewhere where you want to go or they'll do good. I guess if you're comfortable with them doing it, then that's up to you though. Have you? They're in it. Oh. Could you just try the call? You're sure? Yeah, but you don't know that. You know? What are you talking about?
Oh, shit. Got in the way. this guy just jumped out of a tree.
Really? Oh wow, that third game. Oh, don't this fire right here warm you up? I see in that. Good for him, huh?
More on the way. Watch out, Mom.
Whoa.
Yeah, I'm down. I have more armor. Ooh. Nice. Dead. Was dead. He committed suicide.
She got my arrow stuck in this guy.
Where'd it go?
He's dead right here.
Monster?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, I had like probably 10 arrows sticking out of him. I think I got all my arrows picked up, maybe.
Here, give some sticks. Or bones over here, I mean.
Oh. I don't know how long I wasn't pedaling for, I'm not gonna lie. I just get out of my menu and there's some guy standing here watching me. Pretty good at hiding behind tree and dodging arrows, that's for sure. Well, not that time he wasn't. There's a guy on the hill right up above you.
Oh yeah. There's also one over there.
How is that shot? One shot right to the pressure dome. Ooh, I don't know, that might be quite a bit of a long shot over there. Oh, I got him.
That was a good shot. You get pretty good with that. Man, there's so much fish here. This is a good place.
My bad. Oh, really? So you want them? I know. I don't. Not for you. You don't drink. Oh, there's another guy standing right here behind us. What a creeper, dude.
What a weirdo.
Hello, over his head. Oh, they're kind of cool, huh? You should go get me them. Oh dang, look at all those monsters coming over behind us, Charles. One, two, three, four of them.
Oh boy, I am out of hairspray.
That deer must have seen him. He's like, I am out.
We need to make a trap, probably.
Yeah, that or how many explosives you got?
I got a lot. I can make one here. You got any sticks?
Yeah.
Go add one to it real quick before that monster gets up there.
Can you take it from me? Where you at?
I'm going to get a stick.
Oh, I said I had some.
There we go.
Didn't I make another sticky explosive already?
There's so many. Okay, add one stick to that maybe?
Got aggro him over here. You ready for him?
Yeah, go for it.
Alright, gotta see if I can hit him. Nope, might have to go around here. Oh, here he comes. Oh man,
ah. Watch out. Ouch. Yeah, I'm down. Thank you.
Hey, where'd the big ones go? Where did all those big ones go?
They're running, kind of.
Oh,
out for the bomb. Here. I can't even hit him.
Of course, the other one had to run in the water and die.
Yeah, I know, right? We need a raft. The other two had to, didn't they? Whoa! What's going on over there?
Oh, charger caught me.
Holy shit. What just happened?
Got him though, didn't we?
Alright.
You said the other one died out in the water?
Yeah. You can loot him, I think. I was able to. He may have made it a little further. See if I can push him up a little bit.
I call the fish.
He's just going further away.
Yeah, he's sliding down more and more. Darn it. Oh well.
Those bombs helped. But they were in pieces, so I couldn't do anything about it. I couldn't loot them.
I know, that's the thing that sucked too. It's like, aw, really? At least we know now, if you don't want to loot them, use the bomb.
But, you know what? We didn't completely die.
I mean, all my armor might be gone, but hey.
Yeah, I know. We got some armor here on this, Try rack.
I used all of my arrows almost. Actually, I might have used them. Excuse me.
Let me find some more lizards.
Gonna have to.
Hey, I got the fisherman trophy finally.
What's that one?
Various types of fish.
You're getting fish. Oh.
Yeah, I can't hold anymore. Whoa, that ain't how you fish.
Oh. Are you sure?
That's like, against the law. Like, conservation don't allow that anymore.
Well, how was I supposed to know? Nobody's told me.
This fish is still alive. See it? You want it?
Oh, well, let me have it. Your thing's full.
Okay, that water's not good to drink, apparently.
So there's still nothing in this fish trap out here. Either it's too deep, or you can't use them in the lake.
Maybe they don't actually work.
Whoa, good shot. What you pop? Yeah, there is. I can tell you what's gonna happen now. You're gonna top your pop.
I feel really bad. This deer came right up to me, and here I'm stoning it. Just want to know if you can kill a deer with the rock.
I am. Yeah, I'd like to see her come say that to my face one time.
Thank you.
Who has an attitude? You do. You do. Oh, yeah. You are just so mean to me.
Yeah, there's quite a bit of fish in this river. It's nice. But I may have to take a break.
Do what?
So I may have to take a break.
I think I'm gonna do too. I'm just trying to do something quick.
Been pedaling for like 4 hours, so I think I got too much. So cramp it up.
Ah, you'll be fine.
I'm gonna save real quick though. Oh! Alright, well, it's been fun.
Alright. I'm gonna save. Call it for now. I'll probably be back later.
You tonight?
Yeah. That's what I said.
All right. Well, see you later.
All right. See ya.